This is Tammi Bradford with GenXlabs. We have just completed the first three events. Three PRs here for Jeremy Sankwich. What an amazing day. You really killed it out there. Tell us how you feel after all that you have done here today.
Well, we trained pretty hard for 3 months just for this meet, and I had a great time. It was my first one, so I enjoyed it.
I didn't see you do your squat or your bench press, but I did see you do your deadlift. And when you first went out, the first lift was a little tough, but the second and third, holy cow, like the focus you had. What was your mindset going out after that first one?
Well, the first one I actually did a mislift because my nerves were so high. It was easier than I thought it would be. And so I stood up so fast, I lost my balance and I kind of wobbled. And then when I set it down, I said, I can do a little bit more. My second attempt, I went up 10 pounds. And then my third attempt, I went kind of for broke and I went for 430. So 45 pounds more than my first attempt and I got it.
That's incredible. And your first meet here.
This is my first meet, and I think there's a lot of us, it's our first time, and so there's a lot of camaraderie in the powerlifting community, which is really cool. Everyone helps everyone else out. They're all spotting each other. Everyone's like high-fiving and stoked when everyone else, you know, does something well.
And the crowd is behind you too. Everybody out there is just yelling, and they want to see you all just pull that off. It is incredible.
It is. The crowd remembered I didn't get my first one, so when I went out for my third one, they're screaming for me, and just the adrenaline was really cool.
It's how much nice. Does that help you?
A lot. Yeah, it's worth at least 25 pounds.
So you've been training for this meet for 3 months. Mm-hmm. How long have you been in the gym? What other sports have you been doing? It's obvious that, you know, you didn't just pick up weights 3 months ago.
Yeah. Well, I've been grappling for about 10 years, and then before that I played football in high school. So all of my sports, we've been in a weight room, but never anything as disciplined as a powerlifting tournament, because you have to work on your commands and you have to do your form perfect. And if you don't, you get red lighted and then it doesn't count.
Okay, so help me to understand the red light thing, because I know it's not just about the amount of weight you're putting up, but it's also form. What do you get penalties for? What do they give you the red lights for?
Well, the bench press is the most difficult because there's so many different commands in it. And the squat, you know, you have to go down as deep as they require, which is, you know, parallel with your legs. And if you try to rack the weight before they tell you to rack the weight, then it doesn't count. And that's where all the first timers got red lighted, is there's so much adrenaline, they completed their lift, but then they try to rack it really fast, and that's a mislift.
So for form and following commands, basically.
Yeah, it's more about following commands, and then secondary, especially with the bench press, it's about the form.
So out of all the sports you've done, what would you say is your favorite, and do you want to continue powerlifting?
Well, the nice thing about grappling and powerlifting is that both of them are sports you can do up into your 50s, 60s. You see a lot of these guys out here, they're in the masters, so they're pushing 60, a couple of them, and they still love doing this. They could still compete. And the camaraderie, like I said, that's in this gym right now is amazing. So I think powerlifting is one of those things, as long as you stay healthy and you take care of your body, you can continue to do it until, you know, whenever, however long you want to.
Absolutely. And we've seen 18-year-olds, actually a 16-year-old, competing here today. And as you said, people up into their 50s and 60s. So it really is something that anybody can do. And I agree with you. I think the camaraderie, the support, everyone cheering one another on, you don't see that in a lot of other sports. So it really is unique to this. And it really has made me appreciate and love to be here. It's been awesome.
It is.
We have a little something for you, Jeremy. Three PRs at a first meet deserve some product from GenXlabs. GenXlabs is the sponsor of this event, giving out products, prizes. They rock. You got to check them out at genxlabs.net for a list of their products and retailers near you. Congratulations, Jeremy.
Thank you.
Job well done.
Thank you very much. Keep pushing hard
out there. This is Tammi Bradford coming to you from the RAB Fitness powerlifting event for GenXlabs.